Okay guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and thank you for taking the time out and checking out this video today. I've got about, give or take, 30 minutes and I've come up with a routine that is going to incorporate some dumbbells and some mass builder burpees. So it's going to be a bit of a mass builder, if you like, with a lot of muscle tension in the legs predominantly. So we've got 5 mass builder burpees. Each of the mass builders, we're doing 5 squats. Then we're gonna, once we've done the mass builder burpees and the squat combination, we're gonna do 10 burpees. Then we're gonna be doing dumbbell squats, 10 dumbbell squats, and then into 10 squat jumps. Not sure how many rounds I'm going to do. I'm hoping that the main objective behind this is to be able to get a good leg workout in. So I'm looking to accomplish at least 5 to 7 rounds. But this is a sort of a short routine today. The weather's not very nice. I was hoping to do a jump rope conditioning routine, but that'll have to be another day. So what do? You make sure you have something in the bank, else in the bank, which is what I've got. So let's get cracking. Welcome to my messy dungeon. It's an absolute tip, but it gets the job done and the workout gets done. Put some J Avengers music on and let's go. Okay. So with the squats itself, it's going to be simple with dumbbells, staying upright and squatting down. So it's going to be mass builder burpees followed by 5 squats. Starting to feel the legs get pumping. 5, 10 burpees. 10. Okay. See how these fare. One, two, three,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Ten jump squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Oh, round one done. Take it nice and easy today. Well, it's not nice and easy, but guess what I'm trying to say is more emphasis on the legs. So legs are going to start feeling the pump now. All right, round two. All right, round two. Now, this is where your legs should start to feel. You start to feel your legs. One. Two. Check them off. Three. Oh boy. Here we go. Four. Last one. Five. These mass builder burpees are no joke either. Okay, now 10 burpees. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Shut. So this is on each side, that's 16 kilos. Alright, So that means 32 pounds, 32 kilos. Squat jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Four. Nice work. Go, round three. Let's keep going. Round three coming up. One. Two. Three. Four. Ooh. Just good work for your legs. And five. Quick time check. Right, 10 burpees. We're doing the burpees, crouch down. Legs bent. One. Not an easy thing to do for a tall man. Three. Three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. All right. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Right. 10 squat jumps. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Oh yes. Feel the burn. Switch your legs out. All right, guys. This is good work. Keep your legs stretched out, but gotta keep them working. All right. Round four. Plus the mass builder burpees is no joke either. One. Two. Three. This is not easy. Four. Five. 10 burpees. One. Two. Three. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Right, leg pump with the dumbbells. Ten squat jumps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ah, oh, it's tough. Round five. Right, round five. great routine, guys. I'm putting this on one of my favorites for a short stint workout. One. Three. Tricky. Five. Ten burpees. Good stuff. Tough work. Of course, if you've got a kettlebell, you can do the goblets, but I don't have a kettlebell. So, using this one. Right. Ten. Workout done. Oh. Alright guys, give that a try. That is a quick 20 minute bruiser for the legs. Oh, I feel like jelly at the moment. I may do a couple more, but well no, I'm gonna finish off with a 5 minute leg finisher. But this is a good one. If you've got 20 minutes, give it a try.